No wonder that girl despises me the way you encourage her in.
Despises you? Whatever makes you think that?
Her whole manner. The way she talks to me, the way she looks at me.
Looks at you? Paula, I hope you're not starting to imagine things again. You're not, are you, Paula?
Of course I'm not.
I hope you're not, but if you start talking about the way Nancy looks at you... Don't turn away, Paula. We must have this out. Do you really think Nancy despises you? Well, answer me, Paula. Do you? Starting to imagine things again. You're not, are you, Paula?
Of course I'm not.
I hope you're not, but if you start talking about the way Nancy looks at you, turn away, Paula. We must have this out. Do you really think Nancy despises you? Well, answer me, Paula. Do you?
No, Craig.
I don't want to upset you. If you will put things right and I'm not looking, we'll assume it did not happen.
But what? Gregory, what? Oh, please don't turn your back on me. What has happened?
You mean you don't know?
No, I...
Look.
Why has he been taken down?
Why indeed? Why was he taken down before? Will you please get it from where?
I'm much wrong?
I've been making inquiries about Alice and Chris' sister. I've talked to the doctor who attended her. Would like to see him? Describe her symptoms to me. Would you like to hear them? It began with her imagining things, that she heard noises, footsteps, voices, and then the voices began to speak to her. And in the end, she died in an asylum with no brain at all.
No! I couldn't have dreamed it.
dreamed everything.
All of that?
Olga did not.
Then it's true. My mind is going.
And I told you, Olga.
It was a dream.
My own voice.
Don't take me away. I can't fight it anymore. It was a dream.
Then take me aside.